I'm so sorry, Mr. Black. His body is alive, but his brain is dead.
How dead are we talking?
As hell.
Oh, man, goddamn.
Look, no, this is a lot to take in. But do you want to keep him breathing, or would you like to... How much is that going to cost? About a brick or two.
Man!
Well, no, you can't put no price on my son's life. Keep him plugged in. I got faith.
Just put me out of my misery.
Why don't you put some more thought into it? You know, I like to think of it as keeping the lights on when nobody's home. Waste of money.
Telling me to kill my son?
I'm not telling you to kill your son.
Tell him to kill me.
I'm telling you to turn the lights off. He's somewhere in there.
I'm in hell.
So no.
You know what?
Oh my God, he moved.
He's moving! He's moving! He's...
He's dead.
I see you won that game, but you ain't clean this damn room.
I've taken care of that.
I bet your ass, yeah, you ain't clean this floor.
It's funny you ask, because I just finished.
And what about that damn sink?
Well, I've completed that task as well.
Okay. You got me.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I have been pretty on top of things lately.
Today?
I know.
You haven't dusted the door joints.
The door joints?
I knew it was too good to be. What is that I smell? Is that... I knew I smelled dust on the damn windowsill.
Can you let me know what dust smells like?
You can't never do shit right.
What does dust smell like?
Get off that damn game.
I ain't never smelled dust before.
What's up, son? Can I talk to you for a little bit?
Of course, man. Come have a seat. You all right, man?
Like, looking a little nervous, somewhere your mom.
You know, I've been preparing for it, and I just want to let you know that I'm gay.
Okay.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. So this, does this,
this mean you're seeing somebody, or?
You know,
I have been talking to this guy.
Okay. And, what about Pride? You gonna start attending that?
Pride is not really...
Okay.
You know, I didn't really hear you when you were telling me about the young lady, man, that you're seeing. When am I going to get to meet her, him? He lives in Kentucky, so I can't really see him quite often. You know what?
What? Bud,
come on.
We're done.
Let's talk about it.
Come on.
Welcome to Best Burger. What can I get for you?
Yeah, I don't really want no food, but let me get a cold drink.
I'm sorry,
can you repeat that?
A cold drink. Let me get a cold drink.
A cold drink? Did I hear that right?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. What kind of drink can I get for you?
A cold one.
Miss, all of our drinks are cold. I'm not sure. Would you like a water? Would you...
Did I ask you for some motherfucking water? I said cold drink.
I can do very little with that information.
Give me my damn cold drink!
Miss,
all of our drinks are cold. Would you like water? Pepsi?
A cold one!
Drinks are cold! What drink do you want?
I'm finna beat your head, Wardy. Come to the window.
No, I'm sorry. Man.
Come to the window, I'm finna beat your
head. I'm sorry, man. No, don't do that.
Hey.
Hi.
You must be Stacy, right?
Yeah.
Bad. So what's up?
Nothing.
Sorry, am I making you uncomfortable or anything?
No, sorry. I'm just not used to this.
Oh, me either. It's not every day you date a stranger on Craigslist, so.
What do you mean, date?
This isn't a date.
Okay, cool.
What the fuck?
You know what? Let's get to know each other. I'm 18.
My birthday's April 29th, and I love seafood. You?
You're a Taurus? That's so cool. I actually turned 19 this year.
Really? Dope. When's your birthday?
Oh, I'm a water sign.
Oh, cool. When's your birthday, though?
Well, I'm the 12th astrological sign.
Oh, no. I'm asking your birthday.
Symbolized by the fish.
What day of the year were you born?
Well, my ruling planet is Neptune, so...
Cool, I'm out.
All right, wait, fine.
What?
I'm a Pisces.
Fuck you.
Mo! Your father got you some sneakers for school.
Ooh, let me see.
this place does ATV riding for like $50. You trying to go?
Hell yeah.
Bet I'll get the tickets. Oh, by the way, I have cancer. So you trying to go Friday or Saturday?
What?
I said Friday or Saturday.
No, about the cancer.
Oh yeah, I got cancer.
Oh my God.
It runs in the family, bro. No biggie.
Cancer runs in the family?
Yeah, but what you so worried about?
Bro, we're cousins.
Oh nah, it runs on my mom's side.
Oh, thank God.
Well, not thank God, but
nah, it's cool, bro. No worries.
Should I book the appointment for 3? Place closes at 5.
Yeah, that's cool.
All right, bet.
Damn, so your mom has cancer then?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Wait, no, she had cancer. She had it.
Oh, she beat it.
Nah, it beat her. Yeah, she did. So I just bought the tickets and set the appointment.
When?
For 3 o'clock Friday.
No, when did she die, bro?
I think the day before yesterday.
What the fuck?
She gonna be all right, bro. Don't worry about it.
When's the funeral, bro?
It's today. Right now, actually. See, we have Friday on 3.
Kyle!
Jason.
We need to talk.
We just did.
Hi. Is there anything I can help you with?
Oh, no thank you. I'm just looking.
Okay, no problem. I'm here if you need me.
Miss.
Yep, what can I do for you? What's up?
I was just saying I'm fine. Like, I'm good.
Nah, I'm just here to help. Just here to help.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, you know what? Can I just get those shoes in a size 12,
okay,
please?
You got it. Can I get a size 12 for my boy J-Dog over here?
It's Bob.
Oh, Bob.
My name's Bob.
What is that, short for Bob Vontae? Is that a middle name?
It's Bob. It's
okay.
It's Bob.
And a size 12? That's big. What do you play basketball? Oh, we've got a hooper.
Miss,
we've got a hooper.
I work at a bank.
You work at a bank?
Yeah.
What are you doing? You a teller? Do you rob? What do you
I'm
do?
Security guard.
Makes sense. Couldn't trust you all around the money. So.
What?
Well, I actually really love basketball as well. You know, Mikael Johnson.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan. Michael Jordan.
Yo, my man. Run everything.
What?
I said run everything. Give me a water ticket. Are you crying? No, what's wrong?
Today's just been such a bad day. Nothing's going right. I know I don't have any shoes. My mom's in the hospital.
Your mom's in the hospital?
I have no way to pay the expenses.
Oh, no, I got you, man. I know it's not much, but please, just take it, man.
Thank you so much.
Nah, man, you know what? Take my card, okay?
The PIN is 6032.
I think the nearest ATM is down on Remsen Avenue.
You're such an angel.
Just take everything. Everything. Withdraw everything. Clear my bank.
Thank you.
I'm sorry again.
What an idiot.
Excuse me?
You got any spare change?
Was wondering if you had any spare change.
I'm sorry, are you deaf?
Yeah. Fuck.
No, I'm not. What's up?
You happen to have any spare change?
No, I don't carry coins, sorry.
That's fine. Do you have a dollar?
I don't carry cash either. Sorry.
Well, that's fine. I take cash out.
I don't have it downloaded.
PayPal.
Never made an account.
Apple Pay.
Haven't set up my Apple Wallet.
Venmo.
Who actually uses that?
Google Pay.
Don't have it.
Google Wallet.
No.
Samsung Pay.
iPhone Gang.
Payoneer. Currency Fair. MoneyGram.
What the fuck?
Pop Money. World FX. All right, bitch, Zelle. Okay, Zelle, everybody
damn.
Got Zelle.
Y'all are evolving. You got a whole checking account to be using Zelle. Are you even homeless for real?
Actually, no, I'm not. This is an episode of What Would You Do? And today you showed the world what you would do if given 18 chances to help the homeless.
No English, papi. So sorry. No.
Honey. What's wrong?
I really don't want to talk about it right now, Bob.
Oh, you can come in my room if you want to talk about it, alright? Love you.
What are you crying for? I really don't want to talk about it right now, Mom.
What are you crying for?
Please, can we just talk about this another time?
What are you crying for? I should be crying! I work 2 jobs, I'm about to get fired from my 4th one, and I get my ass beat by the same lady on the A-train every day.
I'm fine.
I should be crying.
Well, please, not right now.
I swear to God, I'm out of here.
I'm crying because you keep wearing that damn towel around the house like you can't afford a robe.
That stink-ass bonnet. Every time you kiss me goodnight, it just whiffs past me and it stinks and I can't take it.
See, you got our last P5 in stock, brother.
Yeah, I had to get one for my son, man, you know.
Money, 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 money!
Nah.
All right, that'll be $557.73. You doing cash or card today?
Oh, card.
No problemo. Here you go. Oh, I must ask, would you like to put a 2-year protection plan on this? Oh,
no, I'll just take it.
You sure?
Yeah,
you positive?
But it's just gonna be sitting in the same spot. I don't know how it would break, so.
All right. I mean, if you break it, it's on us.
I don't want it, bro.
Suit yourself. I mean, hey, brother. You break it, it's on us. You break it, it's on us.
I'm good.
All right, man. All right, my fault, man. I wouldn't feel like a good friend. You step foot out that door and break it, I can't help you. I can't help you because you don't have that protection plan.
No.
Fine.
What the?
Look, then what?
Yo.
Protection plan.
Give me that.
All right.
Damn.
Protection plan! Would have been able to help you with that, but